当前在世界的很多地方，冲突地区民众依然饱受战乱之苦，对和平的渴望更加强烈，对联合国的期待更加殷切，对维和行动的期盼更加凸显。
And China is today a very important role to play in the world. I think the full assumption of Chinese responsibilities will be extremely helpful to address both the problems of peace and security, the problems of sustainable development, and the problems of human rights in the world.